Alright, we're continuing soccer story. I've spoken to Panda, so I now need to beat this dumbass in a 1v1 match. Now, I did try and get the draw achievement fighting him. We finished a 2-2 game, but it didn't pop the achievement. So, I guess those can only be done in 3v3 matches in the game. Like, you know, full matches, I mean. Give me that ball. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. Were those your ankles? Oh, so this is your goal, yeah? There we go. 4-0, 4-0, 4-0, 4-0, 4-0, 4-0, 4-0. Thank you. Oh, how kind of you. No, not quite yet. It's not really a rugby scoreline until it's 6-0. Now it's a rugby scoreline. Although a try is worth 5 points, isn't it? And then 2 for the conversion, isn't it? Or am I getting it confusing? It's 4 and 6. I literally can't remember. No. Whatever. No, yeah, cause it's 5 and then 2 extra, isn't it? 7. Yeah, that's what I thought. I had a momentary brain fart there. Now it's a rugby scoreline. Now it's a basketball scoreline. What the hell happens to the curve of that ball? Holy shit. 9-0. We want 10! We want 10! We want 10! Yoink. Give me that ball. Oh. No, it's a volleyball scoreline. Okay, I'm sorry, I question. Okay, apparently I can get out through the wall a little bit. Okay, sure, okay. Rugby. Oh, hang on. Okay. Hang on. Okay. Who the hell are you? It's clearly not closed. There's people there. That's one way to get the target. Don't need your gym anyway, bitch. I theorize I'll be able to now come over here and get the golf club. Now I did okay, I guess I can't do that until a later point. Noted. But I do have the golf club, so I can play some golf ball, foot golf, whatever. Fuck your camera. Yeah. Can I hit it from here? No. Did I miss one? That wasn't exactly a hidden goal, let's be honest. How I missed that, no idea. Just playing this for fun, this one. Sorry, what am I hitting? Oh, are you freaking kidding? I'm actually hitting the girl. Really? That's stupid. Thank you. Okay, where's the damn green? Oh, for fuck's sake. Get in the hole. Oh, is that it? Could have sworn there was more holes than that one. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I could have sworn there was more holes than more than three holes, but never mind. Okay. Free the trout, woodland devils. This explains why I couldn't do anything with them earlier. That is incredibly frustrating. Go around the bloody tree. There's no indication of where the other one is. That's frustrating. It's really annoying that the switches only work until that quest, and yet you sit there all throughout the entire game. Return to the Woodland Devils. I'm assuming that's by the picnic. What does the note say then? Diamond circle, circle square. That was what it said, wasn't it? Diamond circle, circle square. Hang on. Diamond circle. Circle square. Square diamond. Triangle triangle. Okay, so is it standing on diamond hit circle, and standing on circle hit square, and standing on square hit diamond, and standing on triangle hit triangle? Is that what you want me to do? Yeah, that's what it wants me to do. What's up, bitches? Was he in here? I can't even remember. Yes, he was. There are multiple people like me. Oh, I see. Oh, come on, I clearly cleared that. It's a very good question. Will I play GoldenEye? Very good question. I'm fully aware of that. Where the hell is footpod? I've heard, and I honestly hope it's not true. No, I heard that the emulation is not that good, and to be quite honest, the whole thing that GoldenEye is famous for is literally its multiplayer. Nintendo, the system with the worst online service in the world, has been given the online multiplayer, and yet Xbox, Game Pass, the game where, let's be honest, far more people are going to play it than on Nintendo fucking Switch, doesn't get online multiplayer. It boggles the fucking mind. And I guarantee that's down to Nintendo saying, we're not going to allow you to have this unless we have exclusivity for the online multiplayer. I guarantee that's what happened. I guarantee it. Well, what's the fucking point of that? Jesus fucking Christ. Egypt. Thank you. So my intention, what the fuck is an intention? My intention is to either get a draw or lose this match. Hopefully pop that achievement. Nintendo has some great games, but their online multiplayer is balls. There we go. Right, 1-1. That's a draw. Now, I recently bought all the Switch Pokemon games. Yeah, the Wii U was really bad. I had one and I barely did anything with it. I literally can't think of one game that I played on the Wii U. Seriously. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, there we go. Literally trying to draw this match to get the achievement. My god, she tackled it into her own goal. That's actually funny. So I'm going to keep my hands off the controller until they score. Smash games are good, but, and it is a gigantic caveats. The whole point of it is to be able to fight other people. And as I said, with no Ethernet cable on the fucking Nintendo Switch, or no Ethernet cable port, I should say, there is always going to be lag with the wireless input and the wireless internet. So, if they had any sense. There we go, we got the achievement for that. If Nintendo had any sense, they would literally make a new version of the Nintendo Switch. Okay, so now I'm just going to let them win because we need the lose the match achievement as well. Anyway, as I was saying, if Nintendo had any sense, they would release a new version of the Switch with an Ethernet port in the dock. And it would literally print money. It literally would. Because just think about it, right? All those games that have been ruined by... Well, no, it doesn't... The tech is fine. But what I'm saying is, if they... I mean, think about all the online games that Nintendo have not been great at because of their laggy wireless connections. Mario Kart, Splatoon, Smash Brothers, the Dooms, Mario Strikers, as you said, you know, how many games would be better with no lag, or as less lag as you can possibly get, you know? You know what I mean? Speaking of which, you actually mention a new Star Fox game. A friend of mine, Zizzy Squirrel, actually pointed me to a fan game that has been made in in an old space sim engine. And I'm going to point it to you because it really looks good. So take a look at this. Now, again, this is completely a fan game that's been being worked on for like a decade. So honestly, just take a look at it because I think it looks ridiculously good. Oh yeah, you know it's going to, but it'll probably be released for a day or something until they until it gets forced down. I mean, you know that's what's going to happen. There we go, 30G for losing. Now to fucking smash him. Okay. What a shot. Four nil.
Thank you.
I can actually hear the owls outside.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh dear, I have apparently broken the game. Oh wow. I've actually broken the game. So they are slightly bigger. Oh, that's amazing. Just for the sake of my own curiosity, I'm just going to keep going up and see what happens. Actually, no, I'm going to go down and see what happens, if anything. See if it'll drop me into the void or something. Yeah, the game thinks I'm out of the map now. Oh, that's actually funny. I I'm now opening the map, or I'm at least cleaning the map. That's amazing. Yeah, this isn't what's supposed to happen. Okay, well, we found a tomb of some description. That's amazing. I wonder if we can actually get back into the map like this. Oh my god, we actually can! Oh my god, that's a sequence break! Oh my god, that's actually a sequence break! Oh, that's fantastic. Danger, do not eat the mushrooms. Good advice. That's amazing. That is actually amazing. I've actually discovered a sequence break. Oh, I should really record that, shouldn't I? That's amazing. I actually found a sequence break in this game. That's fantastic. I can't believe I just did that. Oh, that's got me smiling really wide. Right, anyway. Okay. Bloody wasn't, because I freaking deleted the bloody thing. And we're back after me recording that shortcut. Or sequence break, whatever you want to call it. Panda's face west, things are best. I can't believe I found a sequence break just by playing the game. That's funny. Well, I found all the deeds. I wonder if I can get out like this as well. I'm just literally curious now, can I possibly get out by sequence breaking it here? Oh my god, I've done it out of that one as well. Oh, I'm actually really curious to see if there's anything that we can get to that's like outside of the map. I'm really curious. I mean, because if we can get out of that, there's got to be other stuff that we can get out too, right? This tells me is okay, they're very unusual to have there, but sure, okay. Own a bill. My god. This could literally be a massive, absolutely massive sequence break. Oh, I see what it's done. The camera's stuck. The camera thinks it's in the stadium. That's why the camera's not zooming in, that's why. Yeah, see, there I am. The camera thought I was in the stadium. And now, because I can now go out of bounds. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, it's over buffering, so the map is pushing me back even though I'm not actually there. Oh, that's curious. Oh, we're in the golf area without anything loading. That's funny. Oh, I've really broken this game, haven't I? Oh, dear. See, we can't even teleport home because we're technically the game thinks we're inside. Which is brilliant. I wonder if I can actually do this. I'm the first person to get that coin that way. I wonder. Okay, anyway.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we're going to leave it there for now, and we'll finish in the last episode.